Good evening. Welcome to Hawthorne.
A Menu is a film about a high-end restaurant run by a high-end chef who has his own agenda.
I'm Julian Slowick, and tonight it'll be our pleasure to feed you.
As each course is produced, it gets a little weirder and darker until things get very dark indeed.
Margot's been invited to the best restaurant in the world. There's a level of discomfort she has that keeps continuing to grow.
It's official. Tonight will be madness.
Expecting the menu of a lifetime, only to discover that there's a much bigger plan at play.
Please hold still.
I got really lucky with the cast. We needed to walk this specific line of taking the humanity very seriously without going the other way and making it camp.
Waiting in five.
Yes, chef!
I love you all.
We love you too, chef!
Slowick is obviously quite a complex character.
You shouldn't be here tonight.
For him, food is like a religion. He's quite a disturbing figure.
Listen. I said listen. That silence means I'm free.
Margot is an enigma, and she's supposed to be.
We're asking Anya to do so much with very little dialogue.
Anya's ability to switch in and out of the warmth she can have in one moment, but the hatred and distrust and shock in that, and I mean, it's just like the raw emotion.
Tyler, what the hell is going on? Tyler is also an obsessive, but he's the exact type of obsessive that Slowick hates.
Tyler is going to demonstrate his culinary expertise.
He's a fervent believer in everything Chef Slowick said. He worships him.
We're all going to die tonight. Isn't that right?
Elsa is the maitre d' or the restaurant captain.
You'll eat less than you desire and more than you deserve.
Elsa is Chef Slowick's number one disciple.
I take care of the customers so that Chef can take care of the menu.
Hong brought tremendous depth and a specificity to it.
You will not replace me.
I think Mark Mylod has created a great atmosphere of an ensemble, a company, all enjoying each other's work and appreciating each other.
It's completely different type of horror. I hope people say that they've never seen anything like that before, because I certainly haven't.
And on that note, food.